Hi, this is Baron from Ragic. Today I'll continue to show how easy it is to link sheets to each other with Ragic. We're first going to create a new sheet for sales orders from two existing database sheets, customers and products. I want to be able to select from my customers on this form. And since my customer will hopefully buy more than one item, I want to be able to add multiple products. The first thing I want to do is to add a couple fields that will identify my sales order forms, a sales order number that will automatically generate a number in sequence, and a sales order date defaulted to the data entry date. The best way to add both my customers and products is the link and load option, because I'll be able to select a customer and multiple products in subtable. Make sure that the link field you are using is always an identifying field for any type of information you would like to link. All my other fields are loaded fields, and they'll populate when I select a customer. I'm quickly adding my products as a subtable with the product ID as the link field, and other fields as loaded fields. Our sales order form is almost complete. I'm just going to add a field to calculate the total price of our products. In Ragic, we reference where the field headers are in formulas, and this will be my product subtotal. And here we are! The only thing I need to fill in my sales order form is basically a customer ID number and my product's ID numbers. Since I don't have a super memory, when I get lost, I can click on here and select from the product's database if I want. So what happens when I have too many sales orders and I have to look for a customer's past records? Obviously, I can filter my sales orders, but it's also going to be useful for me to add a reference list of sales orders placed in the past for my customers. I can use the method show references from existing sheets, because I select one of my customers while filling the form, so I already have a reference. This way, whenever a customer places an order, their corresponding sales order information will show up under the customer detail page. Thank you for watching! In our next tutorial, we'll talk even more about linking and how multiple versions of one database sheet can help you with access control.